So the reason why there are very few libertarian women out there is because they're so stupid and shallow that the only thing they give a shit about is dick. So if libertarian men don't look like Austin Peterson, guess what? They're never going to care about it because all they give a shit about is dick. They're that shallow. If you think that's offensive, don't get mad at me. I'm not the one making this point, nor do I agree with it. This is the fine intellectual rigor that you would find at the wonderful website, The Libertarian Republic. I'll post two links below where you can go and read this stupid shit yourself. But I'm going to warn you, don't actually do it. The reason why is because not only do they post stupid shit on this website, like, you know, it's okay to fucking nuke Iran. They also make it so you're constantly interrupted by spam and requests to join their shitty fucking newsletter. Now, if you're clicking from a mobile phone, it's going to be even worse because before they even ask you to join their stupid shitty newsletter and block it out until you fucking click that tiny little X in the corner with your finger that's so hard to click, they're going to send you to a fucking spam page that tells you, oh, you have malware on your computer. Download this free app and we'll get rid of it for you. Are you sure you want to leave? You have ad. You can't do this. And you have to fucking fight it in order to get back to the article only to get spammed again with more bullshit. And another problem with this fucking website is that a lot of the articles are one of those, here's one point of the article, click next to see the next point, and there's 10 of them. So, of course, they get to hit 10 hits, and of course, on every fucking page, would you like to join our newsletter? No, I don't want to join your fucking newsletter. Stop fucking asking me. This site is ran by Austin Peterson, who says, you know, shit like, let's bomb Iran, or nuke Iran. But that's not even the problem. This is the same fucking jackass who goes around and telling people that I ran away from him at SIFS, International Students for Liberty Conference in Washington, D.C., because I was too much of a bitch to confront him about his Libertarians Against Humanity card that I made. And then when I called him out, like, you know what, I've never been to that conference before. I've never been to Washington, D.C. in my entire life. His response was basically like, oh, well, I thought you were someone else. You're fat. That was his response. This is the kind of intellectual rigor that I'm supposed to fucking take seriously when he writes a critique about anarcho-capitalism. Oh, which, by the way, I have to click next 10 times in order to read the fucking very, very, very short article. The Libertarian Republic is the fucking worst website of all time. Not worst libertarian website. One of the worst worst sites of all time. At least when I go and read to get sucked in to read a shitty BuzzFeed article, they at least have the common decency to put all of the 10 stupid cat GIFs on the same fucking page. I just have to scroll down a little bit. No. I have to click next 10 fucking times to read the most vapid, insane bullshit that they could fucking muster up in order to get more attention. Because that's what the whole point of it is. It's to upset libertarians so that they, next time they write something retarded, that you have to go there and read it and get angry and fucking click next and subscribe to their newsletter and fucking see their ads 8 or 9 times and get them more ad revenue, because that's all he gives a shit about. He's not a fucking libertarian. And I'm not saying this because Austin Peterson is not a libertarian because, you know, he disagrees with me on a few things. This guy wants to fucking nuke Iran. Okay? He's a fucking war hawk. Every time I read something from him, I'm just like, this is something that I'm expecting from a conservative, a war hawk neocon, not a libertarian. And it's a consistent theme with his fucking articles. I want nothing to fucking do with this website. So much to the point that not only have I blocked their fucking articles from even entering my Facebook page whatsoever, that I actually went through the time and effort to go through my Android settings and my config files and stuff like that to block the domain. So therefore, I wouldn't have to deal with that fucking spammy fucking bullshit that they put on. This website is fucking absolute garbage from top to fucking bottom. There's nothing there. Anything there that seems intellectually rigorous is only there to piss you off so that you come back next week and read something else shitty that they had to say. Fuck the Libertarian Republic. It is the worst. I'd rather read the Zeitgeist fucking newsletter than this bullshit.